Hey, welcome back, everybody. Rocky Roadhouse here, Rotten Apple Gaming, starting episode 24 on the Evil West. Let's get things started, see what happens here.
That sounds like Edgar.
Something blew up.
Gotta open it first.
What a waste of perfectly good explosives.
Next time you go and die like that, you better stay dead.
Noted.
Damn you, Jess. Your horseplay's gonna get me killed one day. Since you hauled your ass all the way down here, how about you make yourself useful?
Okay.
I'm getting hungry. Can you hurry the hell up?
Very subtle, Chester boy. No one can spot that.
Yeah, this ain't good. It's about it. Kind of glitch where I couldn't go any further there. Thank you. Hmm. Yeah, that's not what I'm need to do.
So you reckon Chester knows where Felecity is?
Let's ask him.
Chester's attracted a lot of followers.
I
instead, you used them all up knocking on his door. Anyone ever told you you're way too polite?
Oh, so.
Wait.
I wanted. No! Ah, what the hell? I was going to tell you everything! I even got you some wine! What is wrong with you?
Sorry, Chester, force of habit. What did you want to tell us?
I assume you know about the bats carrying the blood of the ancient beasts.
Yeah, like the leeches weren't enough. We need a ware, Chester.
After Tabano's demise, Andalusia invested in a forlorn train manufacturer, Persephone, located in a secluded area in the middle of nowhere.
Perfect breeding grounds for her fluffy little biological bombs. She wants to use those trains to infect the whole country.
And she's just rich enough to pull it off. All the money transfers, they come from a banking car mine. That's her headquarters. But my sources tell me she's using those resources to set up her endgame.
Which is?
Destabilization. Chaos. She's headed for DC.
The capital. Jesus, that little brat is ambitious.
For a street rat. Tabano picked her ass up out of the gutter, gave her a new name and a new cause, and now she thinks she's queen shit. She's building a fucking army.
Why do you even care, Chester? War's good for business, ain't it?
She's gone plumb crazy. Making it that much harder for all us simple sanguisuge folk. Turning all those blood bags. Pulling that stunt on your father.
Oh, don't you worry about my father, Chess.
L'Orque de la Vida. You want some?
You what? Please tell me you didn't use the orchid. It doesn't cure a damn thing. It may keep it down for a little, but it always comes back with a vengeance.
Bullshit. I saw it with my own eyes. It works.
You saw what you wanted to see. But it's gonna happen. All it takes is a drop of blood.
Well, that doesn't sound good. I think they better get back and warn Daddy Dearest.
Fuck. Bloom. Hey, Bloom. Tell us what happened, son.
You know, they were working together through the Rectorinia and... And the blood, the blood with the blood was everywhere.
Amelia.
I couldn't do anything. I just...
You should have seen how his eyes lit up. Like he finally had someone that spoke his language. And for that person to be William Rentier, I mean, that meant the world to him. It's all my fault. I had no proof that the compound worked. And we made some progress and your father felt better, but I gave in to the idea of accomplishment. I wanted it to work.
We all did.
But I should have known better. And it's my area of expertise.
You sure you're up for this?
I've been hunting ticks since I was 10. I can track a newborn.
That's not what I meant.
I've dragged too many people into this already. He's dead. It's time I accept that before anyone else gets hurt.
Where do you want
to start. Persephone. Chester said that's where they're breeding the bats. He's there. I'll let you know when it's done.
Guys, I think I'm gonna cut it off right here, as this is probably gonna be long and in depth past this point, I would imagine. So we'll wrap this up for episode 22, and we'll see you back for episode 23. Thanks for stopping by and checking out the video. If you liked it, please hit that thumbs up button. If you hadn't already subscribed to the channel, please do so. Your support for it's greatly appreciated, and hey, we'll see you back again next time. Watch 6.